So let's solve this question. So we have Clapeyron equation dpg by dt is equals to hfg by tvfg.